Following Attorney General Jeff Landry's call for help, he and his cybercrime unit have tracked down a child predator. Officials report this man, 65-year-old Derice Joey Richard, was wanted on several charges, including 30 counts of child pornography and one count of indecent behavior with a juvenile. Authorities say Richard was located in Rapides Parish and booked into the detention center there as a fugitive.